Hello everyone, welcome to my new video tutorial. In this video tutorial I'm going to show you how to make this gold mandala using an acrylic cone. I'm going to make a cone using an acrylic gold paint. So before this, please do subscribe to my channel and hit a bell icon for more such beautiful videos. And yes, I have always given all the links to the material in the description of the videos, so do check the video links also. What you need a plastic sheet, a tape, a scissor, a headed pin, a tissue, and yes, of course, a gold acrylic paint, which I'm using here an American gold paint of Flash acrylic color brand. So let's get started. Cut a piece of plastic into 4 into 7 inches approximately and start folding it like this, which I'm showing. Just press it gently. Now start folding toward yourself so that a fine cone will be made. Hold the tip firmly so that it will not loosen up. Just start rolling until you get a cone and a very fine tip. Now I'm going to add here a headed pin, just like this. Now I'm going to secure it with a tape. Secure the cone tightly with the tape and apply the tape all over the cone where it is necessary, like this. Also, please apply this tape inside the cone also. Now I'm going to add acrylic color. Now press the cone gently so that color will move downward, and now I'm going to add more color. Now fold the parts of the cone so that the color will not come out. Fold it like this way, which I am showing here. So let's get started to make the mandala with a cone.